is Causton's Countdown with Ferry Causton. The interactive dance chart show where you control the music.
Hi, this is TSO.
Hey, I'm Armin van Buuren.
Hi, this is Paul van Dyk.
This is Mark Knight.
Now, you control the music.
One.
This is Causton's Countdown. With Ferry Causton.
Hey, welcome to Causton's Countdown 575 with me, Ferry Causton. Thanks for tuning in. Causton's Countdown is a chart show where you are in control of the music. And right after this show, you can vote for your favorite track of this episode via caustonscountdown.com.
Last week's Causton's Countdown, top three.
Top three.
But before we start with the show, I will give you a quick overview first of last week's top three.
Three.
At number 3, we found Souls in Motion featuring Drilla and Unspoken.
2.
Last week at number 2, the Omnia remix of Out of the Sky by Lange and Sarah Howells.
1.
And we had a new number 1 last week, and that was Fearless by Eric Sen. So, do we find Fearless at number 1 again, or do we have a brand new number 1 in today's show? Make sure you stay tuned, because at the end of this episode, you will hear which tracks made it into the Causton's Countdown Top 3 of this week. As always, I've selected lots of great new tracks for today's show. In the next hour, I have new music for you from Mark Sherry, a new track from Tonti B, and today you will hear a brand new Ferry Causton track as well. This week's listener's choice is an instrumental progressive trance track from the year 2010. The track comes from the hands of a producer who's originally from the UK, but now lives in the USA. Do you have any idea which track I'm talking about? Stay tuned, because you will hear this week's listener's choice later in today's show.
#CaustonsCountdown.
All right, we kick off the show with a very long title, I Wish I Knew How It Would Feel to Be Free. A track from Oxen Butcher featuring Bonnie Rapson, out soon via Boomchuck. This is the Robin remix.
Are you ready for Causton's Countdown? Down, down, down.
Just heard some very cool tech trance from Mark Sherry. This was the Sylar remix of Imbecile. Up next, an exclusive new track which will be out soon via Flashover Recordings from yours truly. This is Ferry Corsten and I Love You, Won't Give It Up.
Corsten's Countdown.
Why am I enjoying the pain? And I don't really wanna be saved. There you go, always slipping away. Were you ever really here in the first place? How did I imagine you? How did I imagine you? Nobody knows what I'm thinking. I can't hear a sound, but I'm screaming. My favorite, favorite nightmare.
Just heard the Fisherman Festival mix of Favorite Nightmare. And that, of course, is a track from Marcus Schultz featuring De Lacy. Up next, a brand new track from Tom TB. After releases such as Dream Machine, Electronic Malfunction, and Static Bullet, he is back with Angel Love.
Corsten's Countdown. You are in control. Remixes by Ferry Corsten.
We'll be right back.
You are listening to Corsten's Countdown 575 with me, Ferry Corsten. The next few days, I will be in China. On Thursday, you can find me at Club Galaxy in Xiamen. On Friday, I'm off to Shanghai, and there I'm playing at SOS Club. And on Saturday, you can see and hear me at Space Plus in Kunming. I hope to see you there, guys. Please make sure to check out ferrycorsten.com for more info about me, all my tour dates, and everything regarding Corsten's Countdown.
Download the free official Ferry Corsten app at ferrycorsten.com/app.
Next one up, another Corsten's Countdown exclusive. Out soon via Flashover Trends. This is Doppenberg presents Remark and Counter-Strike.
Corsten's Countdown exclusive.
You just heard Forever and Ever, which is a new track from Miroslav Vrilic and Martin Jurenka. Alright, it's time for this week's Listener's Choice, and this week I picked a track from 2010. I'm talking about Land of the Free by Matzo. And that one got requested by Theresa Klein from Houston in the USA. Here it is, this week's Listener's Choice, Matzo and Land of the Free.
Corsten's Countdown. Listener's Choice.
Listener's Choice.
Corsten's Countdown. Top 3.
Jerry Mayfield from London in the UK. Hosts that Rosetta by myself and Jordan Suckley makes it into this week's Corsten's Countdown Top 3. And Ali Hassan from Istanbul, Turkey, hopes to hear Fearless by Erik Sen in the top 3 once again. So, did those tracks make it into the top 3 of this week? These are the results of your votes. This is the Corsten's Countdown Top 3. At number 3 this week, Erik Sen and Fearless.
Number 3. Number two.
This week at number 2, Cyclone, and that's a new track from Tom Fall.
Vote now.
Okay guys, the voting for this week's show is open now. You can now vote for your favorite track of this episode via CorstensCountdown.com. The three tracks with the most votes will be played again in the top 3 of next week. Alright, it's time to announce this week's number 1, and yes, we have a brand new number 1 again. The track that got the most votes from you guys is Rosetta, which is my collaboration with Jordan Suckley as part of my Unity project. Thank you all for the support, guys. Much appreciated. And thank you all for tuning in as well. Please don't forget to vote. And until next week. Later.
Number 1.